Hello, great to have you with us. The weather has cooperated. Terrific here at Elland Road for this one. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Leeds United, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And they kick off here. And a look at the starting lineup for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the pitch. And leading the line today is Gabriel Jesus. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Can he put it in? Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now, the short corner routine. It's got to be! Well, it might still work out for them.
They were so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Thomas Partey. White. Xhaka with it. Jesus. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Strauch. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well read to put an end to that attack. Partey. White. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. Aronson. Well, the attack looks promising. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Saka. White. Bukayo Saka. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Under pressure, can he do it? And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Patrick Bamford. Patient build-up at the moment. Moving forward effectively. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Ben White. Bukayo Saka. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. It has to be! And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Cooper. Regain possession. Bukayo Saka. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Xhaka. And a goal kick will be next. Well, truth be told, his influence on this game has been very limited. What have you made of his performance, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he has to impose himself on this game. He's been far too quiet so far. If they are to get back into this, he needs to make something happen and start getting some shots away.
Partey. Martinelli. And here's Partey. Xhaka. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And that is going to be all for the first 45 here at Elland Road. And a more than satisfactory first half showing from Martin Ødegaard. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
And now they get the ball rolling. Off and running again as we reflect upon an eye-catching first-half display from Arsenal. A real defensive commitment there. Gabriel Jesus. Luis Sinisterra. Good looking sequence. Can he finish? And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Thomas Partey.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass.
Saka.
And a chance, Ødegaard. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. The cross is on. Partey. Chance for Xhaka. And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position?
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Koch. Tyler Adams. Nice looking pass. A chance to whip it in. So now a corner. So a personnel change then.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here. Coming off the pitch,
number 35, Alexander. And he's fired over the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Pascal Strauch. Brendan Aaronson. On the ball, Mark Rocca. Really vital interception.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Happy birthday to Nathan Walker, celebrating his birthday today from Dan and Lucy.
Rodrigo. Textbook defending inside the box. Gabriel Jesus. Xhaka. Really effective shielding under pressure. Really getting stuck in. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Rodrigo. And players waiting in the centre. Could reduce the deficit. Oh dear, that moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
You sense that had to go in if they're to turn this around. They simply haven't been at the races today.
But approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents.
Oh, Stuart, an opportunity! Capable of so much better from that position. But now we find out it was offside. And a substitution in the offing. Lokonga. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. Well, strong play here. But just like that, possession changes hands. And that brings this game to an end. Real disappointment for Leeds United and the fans. No points picked up. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal. And I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's put in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
And so the battle commences.